I want to hail Green Left Weekly because it is a tribune of the people standing against all forms of oppression and for all struggles for human dignity and human rights and standing as a beacon for a socialist future. The comrades were involved in helping to put out this wonderful paper. I not only salute you, I embrace you for the job you are doing in helping to contribute to the struggle for socialism in Australia and all around the world.